Hello, this is Alexander Cross, criminal defense here in the San Francisco Bay Area. If you'd like to learn more about criminal defense, don't forget to subscribe to our channel, Law Offices of Cross and Associates, and feel free to ask questions in the comment section below so that we may respond in the future with more videos for you. So, we received an interesting inquiry here on our YouTube channel. This has to do with obstruction of arrest. Let's see here. The police was arresting my neighbor's 19-year-old son. Seeing this, I started filming with my phone. Perfectly fine. I asked the police to wait for the parents to come home. At that time, I was arrested. I have had domestic violence in the past. I hope that old case will not affect me in my new case. Well, generally speaking, as long as your domestic violence case is over 10 years old, and as long as it's not a strike, then that domestic violence case will not affect you. However, if that domestic violence case is under 10 years old, it will be priorable and it can be used against you to increase punishment. And if you are still on probation for that domestic violence case, well, then this could be a violation of probation. Now, you should never, ever, ever interfere with the work of the police. If the police are in process of arresting somebody, you can film them from a distance. That's fine. You can film them from a distance because that's not interfering with their work. But if you start bugging them, if you start asking them questions, if you start getting in their face, well, at that point, you're impeding their ability to do their work. And you can be arrested for a violation of Penal Code Section 148, parentheses A, parentheses 1, which is obstruction of justice. It's a misdemeanor that carries up to 1 year in county jail. As a general rule, if the police are in process of doing their job, don't talk to them and do not touch them in any way, shape, or form, in any physical manner. Do not do that. That's enough of a basis for you to be charged with a 148 parentheses A parentheses 1. Just stay out of it. If you feel that the police are doing something illegal or immoral, or if they're abusing their position, well, then you can take it up in court. But never, ever, ever have an argument with the police in the street or outside of any courtroom. Regardless, if you'd like to learn more about criminal defense here in the San Francisco Bay Area, don't forget to subscribe to our channel, Law Offices of Cross and Associates, and feel free to ask questions in the comment section below so that we may respond in the future with more videos for you. But if you've been accused of a crime here in the San Francisco Bay Area and need representation in court, call us now for free consultation at 1-800-862-7677. Once again, 1-800-862-7677. On our next video, we're going to be discussing the case of somebody who got accused of domestic violence and abuse of minors. Criminal lawyer, criminal lawyers, DUI lawyer, DUI lawyers, criminal attorney, criminal attorneys, DUI attorney, DUI attorney.